tie-up and help from the winger. Puck is grabbed. He scores!
Oh, he had his choice and he decided to go to the backhand.
Carter's glove positioning is not great here, Edzo. He drops into the butterfly, but it leaves a hole, and the puck finds it.
That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
Dominations collected another victory on the faceoff. Two sticks together, they cancel.